when love is triggered in you, if you cooperate with that energy flow and start acting, it will become tyaga. When tyaga is triggered in you, if you start cooperating with it and start acting, it will become love. Understand here, the master key, the key point is when they are triggered acting, start cooperating, working beautifully. Paramahamsa Upanishad says, the moment you feel the tyaga, without the fear of failure, renounce. And if you fail, it's okay. Only if you renounce 100 times and fail from your renunciation and tyaga, you will be successful 101st time. Nothing great happens without efforts. Nothing is wrong in failing. Something is seriously wrong in not trying. I tell you, a failed sannyasi is million times greater than successful middle class mediocre grihastha, because the depth with which he is attempting for tyaga, the depth itself is too big. It's like in Indian villages we say, 8th pass, 10th fail. Surely 10th fail is much bigger than 8th pass. Because the very class is different. In any level, larger attempt for higher tyaga is best. I tell you, doing tyaga of the mood swing is the highest tyaga. Doing tyaga of the mood swing. Nitya puja helps the renunciation of mood swings. Every day morning 6 o'clock, you have to sit for puja. Then what happens, you know, your mood swings become irrelevant. You see, always your mood is set. The trend for your whole day is set in morning, early morning when you wake up. So the moment you wake up, you know you have to do yoga and you have to do puja. Then your whole day is set to the best trend. Then naturally your whole day has to be best. I tell you, this nitya yoga and nitya puja is the most powerful way to renounce the mood swings, tyaga of mood swing. Whenever the gas starts in the stomach, usually early morning when you wake up, that is the time stomach will be full of gas. The gas in the stomach makes you forget the higher ideals of your life. You can check in your own life. I tell you, renouncing the mood swings is the most pro-life decision you will take. Anyone who is integrated to the spiritual routine will not even know something called mood swing exists. Mood swings will become irrelevant to you.